Can they get out of Division 5, Alan? It's a simple question. It's probably not a simple answer.
No, but you've got to be consistent, haven't you, over the course of the season, and that was what was lacking last year.
And now Messi. Arce.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Here is Lampard. Pierce.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Kidd. And they're still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
And that's gone out for a throw-in. Mar. Yal. Kidd. Ali.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
And they tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Hunter. Pierce. Hahn. Going forward well.
Well, in it goes.
Oh, that's good defending.
Came in with a challenge. Yal. And Smith. Shah.
Slipped through.
Whipped in from the wide area. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Adam. And now Lampard. Now Messi. Reeve. Hunter. Hahn. Vega. Yal. Good strong tackle. Now Messi. It's Smith. Arce. Yal. And they've got a man out wide. Matthews.
He's in here.
The defence open and the scoring should have been opened.
Head in hands, getting some stick off the crowd there.
Under challenge, that's good control. Bonner. Hahn.
Was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Room now out on the wing.
He could cross it now. Gets his cross in.
Cleared away by the defender. In quickly the forward. Here's an opportunity. Vega. They can spread the play now.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
It's a good cross,
defended well.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Hahn. Hunter. Pitts. Adam. And now Messi. Pierce. Hahn.
The defender's managed to get in the way there.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Blocked off the pass there.
Letting the shot go!
Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Shah. And this is going to be a throw. Arce. Played back. Smith. Trying to turn over the play here. Bonnet. Gives it away. Yarl. Matthews.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Minimum of 2 minutes.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Hahn. Made the tackle. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, it hasn't been the best, Alan, but you never know. That's the thing about live football. A moment of magic could come in the second half. Let's hope so.
Well, let's hope so, yeah. Mediocre really would...
Here we go in the second half, hoping and indeed expecting a bit better fare than the first half provided.
Yeah, managers, both managers, got a bit of work to do just to G them up. Need a bit of urgency in the legs.
Vega. And now he's looking for some support. Looking for teammates in the middle. Arce. Cesar. Out into the wide areas now.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
And now Messi.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Can put them in front here.
Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Corner played into the middle.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Vega probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Pierce. Bonner. Hahn. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Cleared away by the defender.
It's Smith. In comes the challenge. Cesar. Matthews.
Now this is an interesting attack.
It's good work between these two.
Hunter. Reed. Adam.
Pierce.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Neatly intercepted.
And that will clear the danger.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Great technique. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Smith. Jarl. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. It goes out wide again.
That's a good interception. Despite the idea of spreading the play, was a good one.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Pitts. Adam. And now Lampard.
Hahn.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Shots on here. He's blocked the shot well.
It will be a corner.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Vega.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Reed.
Pitts.
Pierce.
Hunter. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Pierce with a chance to go into the lead now. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
10 minutes left of regular time.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
And now Messi.
Hahn. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Smith.
Untidy work.
Pierce.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Arce.
That's a brilliant challenge.
And the ball knocked away long. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball.
And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Oh, this is a dangerous moment. Get some whip on this, and it's going to be hard to defend against.
Oh, that's good defending.
Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left.
Quick-witted, and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
He's through here
on the attack again, trying to alter the state of the play.
They stopped him in the nick of time. Must take the lead here. No! What a miss!
Well, so late in the match, he would have been in the headlines if he'd have took that one away.
Jarl. Arce.
Well picked off by the defence. That's it. Level pegging between the two teams.
days, draws aren't regarded with any great affection, but it was a point from their opening game. Now they'll be looking for their first win, I guess, Alan.
Yeah, maybe just to be a little bit more positive when they're on the ball. I thought they were a bit cautious at times during that draw.
Probing with the pass. Saw the goal and went for it.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. In goes the corner.
Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. And shoots!
Referee's given a corner. Corner played in.
Good defensive clearance there. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Guiding the pass through.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in.
He's put in the corner.
He's got his shot off now.
Trying to get the ball.
Pierce.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
A great chance to go in front. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
And coming up now, a corner. That would be a throw. Now James. Wanchi. Torres Nilo. Felt.
Steered through. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time.
They can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw.
Here is Lampard.
Wanchi.
James. Here is Lampard. Pierce. And now Lampard.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Made a quick interception.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Hahn.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Best.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Takes on the shot.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
An easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Best.
Well, here comes the support.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And it's gone out for a throw. Best.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Lloyd.
It's out, this'll be a throw.
That's a wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition.
And a goal!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Guiding it through the defenders.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
And the referee says, that's a free kick. Now James. Played back. Hahn.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Trying to slip it through.
Well read by the defender.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Pierce. Made the challenge well.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
And it's Lampard. Reeve. Hunter.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
And now Lampard. Well, one pass away from being a great move.
Where?
Hummels. Pompili.
Best. Able to make a good interception.
Threading it through.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's lost the ball. Couldn't keep it. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Hahn, a bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Daly. Wanchi.
Hahn.
Best.
The referee has indicated there will be a minute.
Coming back looking for a teammate. Well, that's good defending.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And back it goes to the keeper.
And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick.
Wanchi. Great ball.
He's through here.
Too early, offside.
Hunter.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. They have had a...
So here we go with the second half. Lloyd, able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
James.
Hahn.
Pierce.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Hunter, it's a good cross, a cross that's fisted away by the keeper, and a crack,
that's a corner.
These fans have had to be patient last 10 or 15, but now they've got something to shout about if they get a good ball in the box.
Safety first there.
Adam. Here is Lampard. James. And it's Lampard. Hahn. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Good clearance.
Fell. Where? Pompili. Daly. And now a throw-in. Hunter. Throw-in coming up. Daly. Where? Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Hahn. Here's a chance to attack. Now James. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Hahn. Chance to get the ball in the box. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Reed. Had a real chance to get in at goal then. And the ball knocked away long. Pompili. Daly. Wanchi. With great vision here. A turnover to the opposition.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Well, what a great opportunity this is to take the lead.
And now the shot!
Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Felt. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Oh, they have taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they've hung in there in this match, and fair play to them. They've taken the one chance, one of the few chances that they had.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Pitts. Reeve. Pierce. Well, they're in a good position here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Reeve. We've given it straight to the opposition. Now James. Hahn. Adam. Pitts. Hunter.
Chelsea being urged on by their rabid fans out there.
He went in well. Wanchi. Fell. Best. He's cut it out. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Pitts. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Hahn looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. It's been such a good contest. still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now. Best.
Pierce. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
The shot's on!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Wanchi. Best. Daly. Great technique.
Good cross into the near post.
Cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
Fourth official has indicated.
Referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. Daly. Pompili. Best.
Shreds it through.
There was a chance, really. That's going to be a free kick. Little lenient from the referee, maybe, not booking him there, Alan.
I think so. Another referee on another day. I think the yellow card almost certainly would have come out.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win, perhaps, in their sights now.
Could he really wrap it up now? Yes, he's done it.
He's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Restarting at 2-0. Referee says that's that.